What happened at the Museum of Witchcraft? Jesus, it found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone, inside the museum now. Those are the last few words of Major Jeffries, moments before him and his team were massacred at the Museum of Witchcraft. But what actually happened? Wellingham is a Mr. Handy that serves as guests at the Colonial Tap House in Diamond City. He uses mercenaries such as the Gunners to acquire unique ingredients. Major Jeffries' squad was tasked with such a job. Transport a case from Lynn Woods to Diamond City. Easy peasy, quick in and out. Unbeknownst to them, the case contained a Deathclaw egg, and on their trail was the mother. Nearing the Museum of Witchcraft, they attempt to use the historical building as refuge. It's here where they, one by one, were mercilessly hunted by an enraged mom. When the sole survivor investigates, some strange happenings can occur, but it's soon realized that it's just the prowling Deathclaw above, just another piece of evidence to not get between a mother and her kids.